Dog Guy's gotta know he fucked with the wrong people.
Yeah, no kidding.
We're short a gun. You're good with your hand, Shen. Let's see what you can do without iron.
Look, hold on. We shouldn't go in shooting anyone. There'll be workers in there. We need Su while alive. He's worth a fortune.
Oh, we're going in shooting. This is Dog Guy's biggest money. They're not gonna give it up without a fight.
But you won't be unarmed.
You're the new guy. Once you're inside, find your own gun and use it. Believe me, you better have some bodies on you before the night's over. I want to see the proof that you're not a cop. As far as I'm concerned, there's only one test that matters.
So you want me to kill one of Dog Guy's drug dealers to prove it?
I said, don't move!
Fucking cops.
Let go of me! Ah! Fuck!
Shut up! You know what you just did?
You're dead! You're dead!
Look, I'm not afraid of dog eyes.
Dog eyes? Motherfucker, I get paid by dog eyes, but all my brother goes to Big Smile Lee. You wanna talk with him?
I just did.
Dumb bastards, got any idea how badly this is going to fuck?
I'm sick of listening to you.
So drop me off with some real gangsters.
Well, you'll get to meet a few.
Yeah. I used to lead this organization, knew what he was doing. Crazy motherfuckers and fireballs.